This girl child was born as usual and presented dolls that did pee-pee, and miniature GE stoves and irons, and wee lipsticks the color of cherry candy. Then in the magic of puberty, a classmate said, "You have a great big nose and fat legs." She was healthy, tested intelligent, possessed strong arms and back, abundant sexual drive, and manual dexterity. She went to and fro apologizing. Everyone saw a fat nose on thick legs. She was advised to play coy, exhorted to come on hardy, exercise, diet, smile, and wheedle. Her good nature wore out like a fan belt, so she cut off her nose and her legs and offered them up. In the casket displayed on satin she lay, with the undertaker's cosmetics painted on, a turned-up putty nose, dressed in a pink and white nightie. "Doesn't she look pretty?" everyone said. Consummation at last. To every woman, a happy ending.